What you see here is Gell's hot dog chili sauce. It expired May of 2009. This was built or made in 2008, so this is almost 10-year-old chili. This is what it looks like out of the package. I'll let you say what you will about what it looks like. We already know. This is Bob. This is my boss. Bob, I challenge you.
Why do you have to do it like that?
That's just how it came out. That's not how it will come out. It'll come out looser. So, Bob, you.
Oh, yeah.
Does it smell like crap?
No, it smells good.
Okay, so Bob gets the chili challenge. It's really starting to smell over there. In a strange sort of way.
It does smell.
Ow, Tina, does it stink to you?
It smells. It smells like this smell.
Somebody threw a diaper in there and threw it on high for 5 minutes. When I say diaper, I mean used, not new. Okay. It looks more realistic now.
Oh, yeah. This is good stuff.
You stuck it in the microwave for like 10 minutes.
I stuck it in for 3.
Felt like forever. And the smell will last forever, both outside and in. I don't know what that means, but it's going to stink.
That's hot. Is this a hot chili or just a regular chili?
Regular chili.
Good stuff, man. It's really tangy.
Really tangy?
That's not good.
Remember, it's chili. It's...
It's hot.
You want me to go get you a hot dog and some buns again?
Man.
Like you asked for earlier?
It would make it taste a lot better because this is just a gas station stuff. There's no beans or anything in this. Yep, no complaining about that. That's good stuff.
All right, so you give it a thumbs up?
I give it a thumbs up, man.
All right. I'll go find something else for you for tomorrow. we're gonna keep this food challenge thing going and see what Bob can handle. He's a trooper.
Look at the size of me. Show you what I can handle.
Super trooper. All right.